Don't give me that crap.
Hey dudes, how's it going? Awesome 8000, and we are Bonfire back, playing more Deus Ex. And last time I was here, we had just basically entered Jim Miller's neural subnet, and we actually went over to Garm, which is the base we found out in the mountains, and they knew we were coming, so clearly someone tipped them off. And I'm not really sure who might have done that, but hopefully we find out soon. It's been a while since I last played, so I'm not really sure what we're doing next. I have to find out where and when it will take place. Miller seems as... told him I overheard Marchenko talking about a deal he made with Diwali. Oh yeah, okay, so we heard Marchenko talking about the Diwali. Now we need to go find the criminal head HQ, basically where the Diwali stay, and we're going to try and learn a bit more about any new attacks they might have. Okay, yeah, now I'm back, baby. And we back. You know what I want to do? I want to kind of like work on my inventory and my skills this time. I feel like I haven't really taken advantage of what I can. Just trying to learn. Just trying to relearn all the controls here. It's been a while since I last played. And honestly, guys, I have no idea why. Like, I'll just go on these big, long... I almost called it spurts, but that's just weird. I go on, like, these big, long... I don't even know. Like, times? Oh, God. Okay, F. It's like hiatuses, you know? What is my cloak? Oh god. That. Oh, that's cloak. Okay. The mouse button 5. Oh god. It's always worse when it's a lady. It just sounds worse. The lady voice actor was much better. Oh god. Why are they all over here? There's so many. Oh god, the rain. There's still people out, by the way, which kind of doesn't make sense. There's still a bunch of people. They're not even hiding. They're just kind of all standing around. Oh my god, this rain. Holy crap. I can't break into this. Uh-oh. No, I don't. I'm out! How many people do I have to knock out? Holy crap. Oh. How are we looking? Looking good. Looking good. Okay, we're made it to our first checkpoint. F5. Oh. Oh, sweet Jesus. Probably F5 in a little safer place, eh? I should probably not have my stun gun out either. Can someone seriously tell me how all those cell upgrades work? Because they really haven't worked at all. I'm not gonna lie.
Should have done this long.
Like, I should have a ton of energy, but for some reason I just don't. And I'm not sure why at all. Hey, this is the limb clinic we come to. What is the point of interest, by the way? Sammy's dad SOS. Oh.
You're telling me you have no idea about the curse. Coach.
Oh god. Is there a way around somewhere?
Because you're a criminal in the eyes of the law.
Oh. Hmm. That's another F5 for your boy. Oh wait, is this the point of interest? Wait, where is this SOS coming from? Oh, it's in I think it's in a different district. I'm not gonna lie. Not gonna lie to you. Just kicks him with that robo leg. Oh god.
What was that?
How am I doing this?
Jensen, you still alive out there?
Yeah, just made it to the red light district. Any luck with that search warrant?
State police aren't even taking my calls. I'm afraid you're on your own this time.
Story of my life. But I got it, don't worry.
Oh no! What am I doing? Jesus. Oh wait, I'm going the complete wrong way. Come on, baby. Oh, we're in. Kind of. Are we in? Yeah, we are. This music, by the way. This is prime sneaking around music. Wait, do I have... I don't have any AUG points. Or Praxis, I guess. See, like, what does this do? I don't know how to get it up there. Like, I honestly don't know. It seems like it'll get to this certain point that we're at and it just won't go any lower. Oh. No way. I need like a key pass? Crap. Where the hell do we get that? Hmm. I honestly don't know where I get that. Okay, so not from the guards. Feels like it'd have to be in here then. Wait, are these people cool with me? Holster.
You want some?
Get out of here.
Hey there, handsome. Want
a
drink?
Hey! Not so close.
Oh, look who's come down.
I wonder if I could get the bartender to help me out.
You must have quite the pair on you, mister. I'll give you that.
I thought the Red Light District was more liberal when it came to Augs.
No, no, nothing like that. Your money's as good as anyone else's, except... You do know there's a curfew on, right? No one's supposed to be out on the streets.
Makes me wonder why you opened it all.
You and me both. But I just work here. And here, it's not a good idea to question management. So, what'll it be?
Why is the music so loud?
You've got some loyal customers. Risking the bullet for a drink and a screw.
Oh yeah? What are you risking it for?
It's probably better I don't tell you.
Right. Well, they've been here since before the lockdown. Some lost track of time while having fun. A few are locals with no other place to go. So, less loyal than desperate and scared.
Scared? Of the police or of the Golem riot spreading to the rest of the city?
Please. You don't buy that shit any more than I do. The riots aren't coming anywhere near the city proper. This is just an excuse to clamp down a little tighter, you know? Keep us under control.
Staying open during a lockdown seems like a recipe to lose money. Doesn't come off like a sound business decision.
We've got the reputation to think about here at the Red Queen. Opened every night since it was established, as far as I know. Besides, the management has plenty of other interests to offset the slow night here.
I've heard they're very interested in theater.
You could say that, but you didn't hear it from me.
I was never even in here.
Okay, I gotta... Actually, I can't take this music anymore, it's so loud!
Keep in mind, I'll be right here.
Why is it so loud? I get this is a nightclub, but Jesus. I have it turned down so much. 30% maybe? Jeez.
Hello, baby.
Okay, that worked.
You are lonely?
You are lonely? Hello, baby. Wait, where'd that Diwali henchman go? We gotta knock a sucker out.
You leave them a message.
Aliens.
I tried. The call wouldn't even go.
Seen what it's like out there? We have to
women.
Know where they are.
I tried four times already.
Unless there's a helpful radio interference coming from somewhere.
My friend thinks that just because Radich trusts him with a key card to the theater, his you know what doesn't stink.
Don't eyeball me.
This city is getting sour.
Is this the friend? Where's this other guy? Oh. Ah, we're fine. We're fine. Oh god, we might not be fine. I didn't see the guy sleeping on the couch there. Access card, we got it. Oh god.
No, 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 no,
good. We're good. Oh, we're on the roof now. I don't know if I can... Oh, God. Wait, what? I didn't realize she'd be able to see me through the crack there. That's annoying. That's so annoying. Oh my god. I mean, it's realistic, but come on. Let's open this gate.
No, we're in. Chance, I'm about to enter Diwali territory. Any chance these guys are
respecting the curfew?
Oh, there's
a sniper up there.
On their own turf, they're more likely to be enforcing it. So stay sharp.
Yeah, kind of what I figured.
Uh-oh. What is this thing? Oh, it's one of those robots. Ugh. See, like, if I had the max cells I was promised, this would be so easy. R.I.P. Sniper Man. Robot, you stay away from me.
Finalize a deal, right?
With the Diwali, yeah. Not a lot to go
on. Oh, I think I screwed up.
Maybe not. But these guys are the best smugglers in the world, which means a lot of forged paper.
Oh, God.
You might find something in the Kingpin's office.
Assuming I can find that.
Yeah, I blew it. Oh, God. Let's just restart anyway. Oh, Lord. Yeah, there's no point. Damn it! Right as I jumped through that window, he turned around. Actually, I think he was always looking at it. I'm just an idiot. God damn it. I swear to God, if it's saved with everybody pissed off at me... Oh, wow, it saved at the worst point. Jesus. I need to somehow knock this other dude out. That dude. Why do I keep screwing this up? It's just crossing. Oh, here we go.
Jensen, you said
we
to finalize a deal, right?
With the Diwali, yeah. Not a lot to go on, I know.
Maybe not. But these guys are the best smugglers in the world, which means a lot of forged paperwork. You might find something in the Kingpin's office.
Assuming I can find that.
I'm bored.
That a repeat of the Aug incident may be at hand. Many citizens are now demanding that the United Nations Security Council expedite their decision on resolution 35.
Family is fractured.
The Human Restoration Act. If passed, I should probably save once while I'm in here. It won't let me.
You hear it?
It wouldn't let me knock him out. What the hell?
This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from
Pocket Secretary. I wonder.
Fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. And
is there one of those EV buttons or EQ?
At least the boss of
the CEO Nathaniel Brown took time away from his.
Let's save because we might screw this up.
Of course, I won't forget the one.
Strength in unity.
Events inside the intellect complex have strengthened our resolve.
Oh, I think it needs to be caps.
No one needs to imagine what might have happened if state police had not moved swiftly to prevent the riots from.
She makes me sleep on the couch.
Cameras off.
None of us are like
robots. Ah, I can't use that yet.
I get the feeling you're not listening to me.
How do I?
So are you a supporter then of United Nations Resolution 3507? Do you believe the controversial human restoration?
How do I turn these off?
Eliza, if members of the UN Security Council could see what we at DeSanto were building in Rapia,
oh.
If they were willing to put their support behind me and the safety.
Crap!
Well, I wonder.
Oh, there goes my.
To hear more of my exclusive interview with Brown, log on
to
Okay. I think I know what to do here. Sorry. Let me try. I'll do one more quick save. One more, guys. Don't worry. I'm learning here, boys.
Clock around the world. Always watching. Because you are always watching. Now back to our top story. State police in cloud. Working in direct instructions from the Omni.
Cameras off.
State of martial law throughout their city.
Beautiful.
This after riots in the
center. Now we drag this guy.
Threatened to spill over into the capital.
She makes me sleep on the couch.
Allegedly perpetrated by masses of Omni.
And we're in? Maybe? Kind of? Not really, but kind of. I don't know why I'm going up. Ooh. Is there anything up here?
I do not know why Radich kept these seats around this long.
This is a heck of a time to worry about the door.
They were good to relax. Some of the older men used to sit in them all night, drinking and smoking.
DJ is
telling stories from the old days.
There are better uses for this perspective. Out with you.
Okay, let's see what this guy wants.
This place is nicer than the last time I saw him. Nic mnie tak nie rozrajcuje.
Только время зря тратим.
Crap.
My stomach is rumbling.
Well, the stripper's gonna call us out anyway, so there's no point going there. Who else heard that?
Just for the night.
I'm calling it.
I'll be pacing back and forth if you need me.
I love
this.
I wish I could dance right here.
I could nap.
This is where I could have come in.
Law enforcement officials in Prague.
There hasn't been anything worth mentioning.
Captured the bombmaker, whose deadly explosive devices claimed the lives of dozens of innocent travelers earlier this week.
Be glad.
There's all these chicks.
An ex-army demolition specialist named Alan Stanley. Nobody alone in my
Here's something. So I start there.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
How do I get to this other one? Oh, that's how. Oh, what? Is there another one? I forgot to, like... What? I thought
Access
I did this.
Granted.
Oops. My bad. Okay, we're making it. Death robot. Gotta be careful of the giant death robot. Where am I? I'm so lost. Oh my god, there's so much ammo in these. Silencer. Silencer would be sick. I'm only 20 meters away from what I need. This feels like it's gonna be a total screw up, but I'm gonna try it anyways.
Off your ass, let's see what that was.
Go, now!
Oh god, hopefully they don't alert everybody else. Please don't alert everybody else. Where am I going? I'm so lost. Why am I over here? Like, there is no point for me to be over here. Oh god.
Alright. I've had enough of this.
No one needs to imagine what might have happened.
Please don't be on the okay, death robots above us.
Indeed. None of us are likely to forget
the feeling
the last
we're not
time
alone.
Worthless piece of
shit. That guy just he looks just like the casino owner. What the hell? He has the same character model. They reused him.
If members of the UN Security Council could see what we in Santo were willing to support behind me and the Safe Harbor Initiative. Well, I wonder if they need to debate the act at all.
To hear more of Pikus's interview with Brad, log on to PikusWeb.com.
Hey, asshole. Get the hell out.
Are we good? Jesus. Oh, it was! It was Otar! It was Otar, okay. That makes sense. I was like, what the heck? Did they just reuse his... his, character model? But no. False alarm. Okay, we only have one. Look at that.
Access granted.
Access granted. Oh god.
To be a religious fanatic and leader of the tech cult group, Church of the Machine God. Police arrested her and several of her followers inside the cult's headquarters following an extensive investigation.
We can go 3-1-1. I might do that.
Anomaly detected.
Oh, man.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
There's old Raditz again.
First look at events making headlines around the world. The impact of the AUG incident is still being felt 2 years after the fact. Fear, the hatred, the violence.
Oh damn! this guy's about his ladies. I like that, you know. Let's have a little. Let's have a little professionalism in our escort business. Oh, what? Where the hell does this lead to? Otar Butkovili. Oh my god, look at this place. How freaking cool is that? Hey, it's Raditz. Right? That's Raditz. What the hell? Why is Raditz over here? What is he doing here? Well, I mean, he runs the place, I guess, but what the hell? Oh, shot of absinthe. Jesus. Let's search his crap first, I guess? Well, let's turn off the security. I might actually get... exit. Disconnect. I got a pocket secretary. VinCam, okay. Oh, but it's not the password for this. Crap, I'm not sure where to go on this one. Maybe here?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
So lost as to where to go? Oh, here we go. Come on, come on, come on, hurry up.
Access
yes.
Granted.
Let's shut off the cameras. Open the vault door. Where is that vault door, by the way? Is that... oh, that's this. Okay, so that should be a quick way out. I'm assuming we're gonna get... I feel like we're definitely gonna get found out here. Also, I guess rest in peace, Raditz? Not really rest in peace, but... what is this? Anna Van Vogt. Cobwurl. There's no way he didn't see me, right? Or am I crazy? VinCam.
Pacheco is targeting the Safe Harbor Convention in London.
Jesus, there'll be hundreds of people there.
How fast can we move on this?
I'll warn London and get Mac working on a mobilization plan for them. You go home. We'll contact you there.
Alex, they are hitting London. The Duvalier agreed to smuggle weapons and the Orchid into Apex Center.
Fuck, man. They want to take out Brown. He's their real target. I've been digging into him.
Get to my apartment. Explain it to me there.
Oh, damn. Okay. Get to my apartment. It's time to go. Where the hell is this? What did I just break open? Am I crazy or am I just... Oh, crafting parts. Wow, this is literally what this was made for. I thought there'd be like a secret way out or something. I was wrong. Can I open this yet? Five! Blech. Can't open it. Rip. Rest in peace. But you know what I can do is I can shut that off. Whee! Let's get going. Out through the safe and through the sewers, back to my apartment we go. Oh, where the hell am I now? Oh, I'm at the train station. Look at that. Would you look at that? We need to go to Monument Station. Oh, I guess I have to walk. Rip. Do we get a load screen for the walk? Are you serious? I guess they had to, right? Wow, that was so much faster! Wait, what? They definitely upped the load screens, right? Like, that was way faster. Maybe not. Maybe not. Wow, this seems to be... Oh, there we go. Hello? Why is this taking so long? Okay, never mind. I was gonna say they fixed the load times, but this is just horrible. Please tell me I had to go back here, because I'm going to be pissed if I didn't. Oh, we're good. Thank you, sweet Christ. Oh. Oh. Ooh, the bottom one's malfunctioning.
Can spread all the way into the city?
Bye. Let's save because I don't want to deal with that load time again. That was brutal.
What a fucking night.
Hey, are you okay? Let's get to the apartment. I'm just trying to distract more than anything.
We've got the leader behind the whole thing. She's in custody.
We're good. Come on. We're almost there. Oh, who the hell's that? Run. Get up to the house. Get out of my way! Where's the way up?
Will we find him?
But I don't remember this. Where are the stairs? Am I crazy? I thought they were right here. What the fuck? Have I gone insane? Oh, they're right here. God damn it. I was close, but not close enough. Okay, we had to come back here for a side mission anyways, so not that bad. Whoa, jeez. Oh, Sammy's dead. They bring it right to my door now? Jesus.
We got it wrong, Adam. Brown's financial prospects aren't as rosy as we thought. He stands to lose trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes.
That doesn't make any sense. Millions of displaced Ogs will flock to Rabia.
And the city can't support them. Brown's been selling investors a pumped-up dream. The corporate city-state where like-minded individuals govern themselves while investors reap the profits.
Kinda goes against the idea of a one-world government.
Yeah, and if it fails, so does Brown, the Santo Group, and anyone else standing in the Illuminati's way.
So they want to kill a competing dream and get rid of their augmented problem in one fell swoop. I take it Brown's been campaigning against the act?
And unlike Rucker, he's got the money and influence to stop it.
What about the orchid sample I gave you? Marchenko's smuggling more of it into London. Were you able to analyze it?
That's some pretty sick shit, man. As far as we can tell, it targets a specific protein sequence in the body and deletes it. But without that sequence, the immune system goes into overdrive, attacking and rejecting critical organs within minutes. Rucker's death must have been horrible.
It was. The way it hit him, it looked like his augmentations were being forced out of his body. Like he was experiencing a ramped-up form of rejection syndrome.
The Orchid's an Og killer? How did you survive it?
I suspect it's an everyone killer. But something in my DNA must be resistant to it. My body doesn't reject augments, Alex. I've never needed neuropazine. Maybe that's the key.
No neuropazine dependency? Jesus, how's life at the top, man? You gotta be what, one in a billion? Still, don't go testing this theory out. You might not be so lucky next time.
Foreshadowing?
Darknet posted pictures of Rucker's corpse. If Brown and all his elegant fancy potential investors get dosed, and Picus News broadcasts images of them, it's gonna send a message.
I'd better warn Miller. You can stay here if you want, till the curfew is lifted.
I can take care of myself. But when the task force hits London, keep me in the loop. Not sure what I can do, but good luck, Adam. And be safe.
She.
Miller, it's Jensen. Is MacReady still working on that plan for London? Because there's another variable to consider.
You can brief him yourself at TF-29's airfield. We're mobilizing.
Copy that. How do I get there?
Damn curfew's still in effect. So if you can get to Chicane's place, he'll fly you to it. Miller out.